What it do, baby? What it do? We like Gary, but we got Sonny. Sonny boys in our house. I know y'all know what motherfucking time it is, as always. We right here. Grab all the haters. We got a little balloon for them. Ain't that right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
We're not here just to take part. We're here to take over.
Get ready. Woo! We are on tour, and we're doing it better than anybody else alive.
Cool, cool. Let's go, baby. Where's him? What you doing tonight, girl? Probably watching Grand Slam, is she, Big Joe?
Holy shit.
Here you go.
Holy shit. Wow. Yo, Clint. I'm gonna need a Mac Daddy. 180. Holy fuck, dude. This was a little fun case of Tiger. Boom! Hey! Let's go, baby! Told y'all we fucking bring the fucking heat, son. Woo! Oh shit! There it is! Oh my god! You fucking pop! Get some, motherfucker! Let's go! Let's go! Fucking card! Let's go, baby! Let's go! Let's go, baby! It makes me smile every time I see that shit. Yo, Sonny, what motherfucking time is it?
It's showtime.
Hee-haw, hee-haw.
Hell yeah.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Odds are somebody's life's about to change tonight. 35 dimes possible, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Gold Mine Series 7 is sold out, as always, of course. We want to thank you guys. There's a couple things I have passion for. One of them is dragging my nuts all over haters' foreheads. We've been doing that for about 3 years now, so I'm getting a little tired of that. So, Gold Mine is my new thing, and I really enjoy making it. Isn't that right, Sonny?
That's right.
I be sitting in the lab trying to make the math work. Got to make sure my math is right, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
When the math is right, though, we ready to roll. So, the math is right. Everybody's about to get paid tonight. I appreciate everybody who bought one. The 10 of you guys, or however, there's 8 that have tickets. There'll be 2 more tonight. Whoever hits it, man, I'm rooting for you, man. It's one of those things I can only imagine what it would be like to hit a 52 Mantle 5.5. I mean, you got to be shitting me. But it is what it is. First time in our industry that that's happened. So we have Black Magic. It already sold out for tonight. We went ahead and threw 10 more up for Monday night. We have a brand new product, well, not a new product, but an expensive Nut Dragon product that we were able to bring in today. FedEx dropped off a sealed case of 2017 Immaculate Football for the Mahomes and the Watsons. It's on the site. There's 6 boxes. It's $9.99 a box. It's not for pussies. I mean, pretty much if an order comes through for that box, you can literally say X is not a pussy. Like, whoever it is, he might be in some pussy, but he's not a pussy. Right, Sonny?
That's right.
So, if anybody out there wanting to drag nuts, $9.99, $9.95 for that. We have Contenders. We have Prism. We have, what else is, Black Magic from Monday, but what was the other one from Monday? Oh, we have Silvertown, a $4.99, $9.95 Silvertown from Monday night, loaded too. You guys have already knocked Last year's January off by about 120,000, and we got a week to go, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
We coming for you, blowout. We fucking coming. You know it, too, don't you, buddy? You already fucking know. Let's fucking go. All right, man, no more fucking around. To go, my Series 7. Let's see where we're at. Oh, there it is. Okay. We will. My fucking contacts are in the way. Okay. Okay. All right. All right, let's roll. All right, to the nation. Always be dragging. You can spend your money at any dining room on Facebook. We appreciate you spending it with us. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Positive, son. Always be positive. I've never met any woman that's like, man, I really hope to hang out with some clown that's negative all the time. Right, rookie?
Is there
any woman on Tinder that says, I'm looking for a negative asshole?
Oh, motherfucking all the time.
Exactly. Let's go, baby, to you positive cats. Let's drag. Woo! All right, rookie. You do the honor. Shuffle them up. Let's go! Sean Barker just bought one. We also have a surprise for y'all. Y'all probably gonna run off over to the site, but we have Select Basketball again. It's $3.99, which is $100 below the big ball, or whoever has the balls to sell it right now. Most people just want to hoard it and keep it and make an extra, I don't know, $1,000 on their case. We're offering it to you tonight. We've sold it for as low as $3.49. It's $3.99, but you can buy as many as you want. There is no limit. There is no limit. If you want all 12, you can have all 12. Woo! 2,000 orders! We're about to push this motherfucker to another level, aren't we, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
All right, let's drag. All right, there it is. Y'all know the drill. It's time, baby. It's fucking time. Let's go. We'll fix this camera. Gold mine, 100 packs, sold out. We will be doing Gold Mine Series 8 pretty soon. We're tired of depending on some of these companies to bring you guys the best value. Well, fuck it. We'll just do it ourselves. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, let's rock and roll. We got Bees motherfucking Wanger. One pack. Two packs. This is order. We got that trash can for me, too.
Yep.
61534 Bees Wanger. Let's rock and roll. The search goes on, baby! We got a fucking the Dr. J Emerald to 5. Woo! I like that card. And then an unparalleled hobby box. Definitely not what I'm looking for, Bees. You can't hit the cracked ice on every time, right, Big Joe?
Hell no.
We got 2 for Sydney Champion. Don't, you know what? Fuck you. I'm going to go ahead and hold on. I got to do what I got to do, Sydney. Don't hate me. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah, this is what it is.
Sydney does not like this, but it's just part of the. It's just part of it. You got to go with it. Where's she at? I'm a champion. Hold on. Woo! Sydney champion! 61535, baby! Let's go, Sydney! Let's go! Watson! Immaculate RPA! Not as hot as Carey, right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Big Chris Bryant, green, 9510. We love you, Carey. Gotta go. See ya! All right, until next time, Sydney.
I'm a champion.
Hell yeah, you a champion no matter what, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Woo! One pack, everybody knows the rules. One pack, till my tap, he says. All right. No. Michael Spinoza, 61537. Well, 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 one of the hottest players in the NBA. If his name wasn't Zion, it would be the hottest. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Woo! Ja Morant, pink cracked ice rookie. Drag him. Oh, y'all fucked. Andrew Winner's in the house. Let's fucking go. Wouldn't that be fucking bananas? 61539, hit me with my first golden ticket ever. Let's go. All right. We'll hit you with that golden ticket. Why not? I thought he had it for a second. Optic Hobby Box. Check this motherfucker out. Gwen, look at that Griffey. Thomas Irod to five, all decade quad. Last but not least, I will tell y'all there's multiple Michael Jordan autographs. Y'all dodged the winter storm. He did get the Gretzky Messier Curie triple BGS 9510. Let's go! Damn. Not the golden ticket. Y'all done dodged Andrew Winters? Here we go. James Reyes. This is for my junior jet flyer for straight A's. Could you have rookie donkey sign a blank filler white card for her? He is the only reason she will watch with me. Sorry, Gary. Damn. Damn, rookie. She ain't 18, is she? How old is she? She's 18. What's it say? No, she makes straight A's. I doubt it. Okay. All right. So he wants you to sign a card. Of course, we'll do that for a small fee. No, I'm teasing. Hold on. And one pack. Won't you pick it out, donkey?
Okay. Here we go.
Here it is, girl.
I hope that's the ticket.
I'm going to die if that is. Please be the ticket. Please be the ticket. It's the Russell Wilson Notable Nickname National Treasure Auto to 25. That's a beautiful card. His nickname is Dangerous, but he didn't sign it Dangerous. He just signed it R-E. Dangerous. Do you see that? That's his nickname. Chad Killeen. Chad Killeen. 61549. Giannis. Patch Auto. To 49 on card, and the Bryce Harper 5-star to 10. I'll tell y'all, there was a Michael Jordan auto. There's a Michael Jordan Dr. J auto. I know those two. I remember putting those in. Adam B. There's two golden tickets. 61550. Dr. J. That's not what I'm looking for either. Here we go. Chad Gilliam. Chad Gilliam. 61553. This is a nice card. UD Black Manning. But it's the one number to 10. It's not a cheap card. It's a pretty cool card. On card two. All right. Next up is Mike Newman, Canada. 61554. If you hit a Mantle, we're not sending that fucking thing to Canada, right, Big Joe?
We
get to fly down here and pick it up. 61554. Upper Deck Series 1 Hobby Box. We're hitting all the redemptions, but not the golden tickets, Big Joe. I'm going to dig deep. Jerry C. Jerry C. 61558. Dayton, Ohio. One pack. Everybody knows the rules. Big Barry. Big Barry. I love that card. I think Zion just scored again. Ian Schaefer already has two fucking golden tickets. How many he's got here? How did he buy nine? I guess we just opened it up, didn't we?
Yeah, that night he ordered that. There was
no okay, he's ordered nine packs, guys. It is what it is. One. Yeah, God. Doesn't bother. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 9. We're going to double check this because I can't be wrong. It has to be 9. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll set that one there and see what it is, okay?
Gotcha.
Let's check again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go! What do you mean hedging? You got two goddamn tickets. I ain't hedging. That's greed, Ian. It is what it is. Hey, man, I don't blame you. Better than a fucking, how about the gold Dr. J to 10? We hit back-to-back Dr. J's. Finest hobby box. There's only 10 redemptions for boxes, and we've hit like half of them. Big Allen, Panini 1. Saquon Green, PSA 9. You should have stuck with your tickets, bro. Let's see. I like that card. Big Trey Young. It's a pink ice. It says purple, but it's pink. Larry to 25. So far, somebody's... Acuna. Roger to 25. His last one. Holy shit. Daniel Jones, flawless RPA to 25. All right. We hadn't even hit one of the biggies, really, what I consider a biggie. There's several. Joshua G. One fucking, the one pack that we put back. This is it. It is what it is. No, big Kyler. 61577. All right. Time, I'm going to. 61585. He said, I'm using my one time. All right, bro. Walter Payton Flawless Jumbo Game Use Patch to 15. It's a beautiful card. Kelsey Everett, two packs. Oh, Kelsey, two packs. 61591. Good luck. Good luck! No, man, where the fuck's the biggies? Payton and Cal. It is what it is. There's going to be a run here. John Shaharsky, one, two, three. All right, here we go. John Shaharsky, 61605. Tillman Tapp and a big hell yeah from Joe.
Hell yeah.
Let's go. Shit, I know if I was in this right now, I'd be fucking hyped. Is it a redemption? It looks like a redemption. Yep, archives. Fernando Tatis, National Treasures RPA. That's a nice card. And... Franco Rocky Blyer duel. Impeccable. What a beautiful card to 10. Still not. Hey, I'm looking for Michael Jordan autos, Tom Brady autos. I think I put a Brady auto in here. Tom Williamson. Motherfucking Guam, son. We'll send to Guam because that's America, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
We love Guam. And we love Big Tom. 61606. Big Ben Raplessburger. Oh, I'm a Bengal fan again, aren't I, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, stay rapey, Big Ben. Stay fucking rapey, motherfucker. Woo! Hootay! Let's go. I like the Steelers. I just don't like Big Ben. Fuck Big Ben. Was that... Okay, John Shaharsky, 68 left, born in 68. Has to be a great pick. Tillman Tapp, Donkey Call. The Nate Dogg special. That's, I love it when they call me Big Pop. Right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
And happy birthday to him. Happy birthday, Big Johnny boy. One pack. Everybody knows the rules. He wants the Tillman Tapp. Feels light. Nope. It's the flash box. Damn, what the fuck, dude? Pretty wild. Hey, it just goes to show you we have no fucking idea which one is in which. Two packs. Derek M. Derek Merchant. Lubbock, Texas. Kentucky going down to Lubbock as a dog. Bad news for Kentucky. 61611. Oh, shit. There's a biggie. A real biggie. Ronald Acuna triple threads to 50. And this card is over 500. I looked it up myself. Goodwin Champions. It's the super short print Tiger on card 9510. It sells for between 500 and 600 by itself. And it's a true gem plus. Very nice. There we go. Two tickets steal. Crazy shit. William Grigsby. 61,613. We put a Tom Brady in the. And what we did was we put Tom Brady in the gold. The
last one.
The tickets. Remember, like the top, the last three of the golden. This is Grigsby. 61613. Big Dak. That's the emerald to 25. Magic. Stay healthy, bro. Here we go. James Gold. Gold mine. Local cat. He's a good dude, man. Two packs. Comes in here about Once a week, always trying to buy a gold mine, doesn't he, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
He hit a wince, he'll like that. 101, donkey boy!
Hee-yahoo! Hee-yahoo!
And Big Carson, that's the 25. Big James, where are these golden tickets at? We got one. 161, 668. This is a sick fucking card. You don't see these very often. PSA DNA authenticated Roger Maris auto, but it's got Harmon Killebrew too. Drag fucking them. Let's go. That's a badass card. Drag them. That was Ricky Steelman, 61-668. Shay Shannon is next. Harriman, Tennessee, son. Harriman, Tennessee. 61-678. Anybody ever heard of Johnny Unitas? Fucking Johnny Unitas on card archive auto. Drag him! Now we start to heat up a little bit, Big Joe.
Hell yeah.
Oh, shit. Christopher McDonald. I know he's got four names on Facebook because I always twitch a little bit when I see him post. So, buddy, if a four-namer hits it, I'm going to be a little surprised. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Rooting for you, four-name. 61-688. Big Brett Favre. Something about Mary, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Yep. Here we go. Michael Maxwell. Two packs. Everybody knows the rules. Michael Maxwell, 61-689. Run CMC. That's a nice card, man. His shit's going up. And then Tatum. Everybody loves silver, right, Big Gary? Gary? Gary's at the massage in Louisville, isn't he, Big Rookie?
Damn straight.
Hell yeah. Let's go! Next up, Jonathan Hodges, Alabama. I'm going to go with this one. 61-690. Yeah, here's about a $500 card. How about Walter Payton fucking rookie PSA8? Drag him! Let's fucking go, baby! Let's fucking go! Damn, what a card. Save some for the rest of us, Johnny boy. Jonathan Hodges. Mikael Blauser. Grand Junction, Colorado. 61-691. The search goes on! Oh, shit. But if I could get y'all's camera off them packs, I'd play that fucking siren. But that's not how it rolls around here, is it, Big Joe?
Hell no.
Let's go, baby. If it's in the last pack again, I'm firing Joe and Rookie from the gold mine shuffling thing. They're going to have to go. We're going to let Sonny come up here, right, Big Sonny?
That's right.
Actually, it's probably my fault. I had Austin put them together. Brian L., let's go. All right, let's roll. You ready, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Let's roll. 61-692. The search goes on, but by God, there's a monster in here. Woo! Let's go. Obsidian. Hobby box. Nah, fuck that. LeBron motherfucking SPX, but numbered to fucking three, son. Uno, dos, trace. Woo! Lake boys, where are you at, punk ass? Let's go. Fuck yeah, dude. Drag him. Who is this? Brian L., 61-692. Drag them. Damn. Save some for the rest of us. Let's go. Michael B. Joe, can you get me a point total on Zion?
Sure can.
Michael B. 61-693. The two tickets are still in here somewhere. Holy shit. Michael B. I like this card a lot. Immaculate RPA Kyler. Nice card. I like it. Michael B. 61-693.
9 points.
9? Yep. How many minutes has he played? 8?
9.
He's scoring a fucking point every minute. If they will let Secretariat on the fucking track, he's going to score about 40 a night. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
It's true. Troy Carter. 61-695. There it is. There it is. There it is. I know a golden ticket when I see one. Let's go. Troy Carter, you like dragon nuts? Bryce Harper, ba-boom! Let's fucking go! You struck gold, Troy Carter. You could hit a $35,000 card tonight. Cash, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Damn, everybody out there thinking their name is Joe. I love it. Woo! Damn. Oh, Troy Carter done dashed some hopes. Let's take a little shot for Troy. Shout out to our boy, Troy Carter. He does order from us. I've seen him. I've seen his name plenty of times across our desk. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Good for him. Maybe he's going to hit the 35. What's heartbreaking, Big Phil? Here we go, Nation. Stay dragging. He's probably not even watching. Troy's probably out fucking banging some hoes, right, Big Joe?
Oh, yeah, sure
he is. A lot of the times, the nut draggers that be winning the golden tickets, they ain't even home right now, right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
They somewhere at a gentleman's club. Let's go, Troy! It's for you, bro. Let's go. 1 last chance remains. Chris Wiseman, 61-696. Let's ride! And there it is! Back to fucking back! Damn! He spooged all over the field, son! Chris Wiseman, Chicktati, New York, 61-696. The fucking search has ended, Nation. The search has ended. Damn, what a 10-pack run. The LeBron, the fucking Peyton, 2 golden fucking tickets. Damn. There you go. Jamie Van Gordon. Gotta be a little sick. Missed that motherfucker by 1. 61-697. KD! Oh, and by the way, Michael Jordan fucking auto, son. We right motherfucking here, son. Let's go! Damn, we just produce fire. It is what it is. It is motherfucking what it is. Let's go. Matthew L., you want a Jordan Auto too? Why not? One for you too, bro. Let's just see. 61-698. Well, how about a $300 Jerry Rice Flawless or a Jumbo Patch Auto to 5? How about that? Matthew L., 61-698. Let's go. Brett Pritchard, 2 packs. 61,700. Chipper and Acuna. I like the Acuna card. I like Chipper too, but when I'm 2 packs away from the golden ticket, I'm a little salty. It is what it is, right, Big Joe? There's 3.
Yeah.
It does happen sometimes. This is Justin Tisdale, 2 packs, Mississippi. 61,702. Big Ben Raplessberger, jersey number, 7/10. Drag him. Unless it's your wife and then you want to go home, right, Big Joe? Heritage high number. Hobby box. All right. Alexis, San Juan, Puerto Rico. We love Puerto Rico, don't we, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
A lot of things go down in Puerto Rico that don't go around here, law dog. Big Mike Trout. 5. This shit's heating up, boy. Drag him! Damn, I got a headache. Hope I didn't just bust a blood vessel. Hey, if I fall out, it's been real, Nation. Deuces. My masterpiece is complete. I can die now. Series 7 was the masterpiece. Yeah. Anthony D. Hey, y'all do me a favor. At my funeral, don't be playing no Champion by Carrie Underwood, all right? Y'all need to play Real Motherfucking G's by Easy Motherfucking E. Right, Big Joe? I want Joe to roll up in one of them cars with the fucking, you know, rolling with my casket in the back. Right, Big Joe?
I'll be hitting switches and everything, bro.
Anthony D. said, if I win the Mantle, I'm going to the Super Bowl. Well, man, I'm sorry. You're not going to the Super Bowl, bro.
Oh, shit, man.
Hey, I'm just being honest. I'm just being honest. But look on the bright side. You did get a Saquon Barkley BGS 9/5/10, man. It is what it is. Right, Big Joe? Yeah, sometimes the truth, I guess, is funny, huh, rookie? Hey, don't feel bad, Anthony. I'm not going. Clint's not going. Rookie's not going. You can just come hang out with us. 61706. Let's fucking go. Where are we going, Big Tim? Tim Simpson, my dude. 61706. Anybody ever heard of Michael Jordan and Julius Irvine? Bam! Let's fucking go! We run the repack game, period. It is what it is. Let's go, Donnie! Grab your notepad, motherfucker! Let's go! Damn. Fucking Jordan after Jordan. Trouts, Paytons. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Two packs. Justin Swanson, 61-709. One of one, donkey boy.
Yahoo, yahoo.
Donnie Drysdale and Mariano. Let's go. Woo, let's go. Willie D, I like that name. Yo, Willie Lump Lump. Can I get a Tillman tap? Of course you can, bro. Probably bring get you a massage if you come down and visit us at the store, right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Willie, 61-710. Damn. RJ Barrett cracked ice, 23 of 23. Jim Brown, it's the 252. That's a nice card. Damn. Not too shabby, man. Woo! Let's go. Tom Williamson, Guam again. We love Guam. I love Guam. I got to go down there. Hey, man, is the pussy down there, sweet Tom? Be honest, Tom. Don't be lying. Or is it rough like sandpaper? Let us know. 61-714. Oh, shit. The Ryan Express. Nolan Ryan, rookie up in this motherfucker too, Big Joe.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, Lake Boys. Yo, products suck dick, right, Big Joe?
Oh, hell yeah, they do. Just like you do, Lake Boy.
The only thing that sucks more dick than the Lake Boy product is the Lake Boy himself. Hey, let's go. Yeah. Nom, 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 nom. Let's go. Jody Wright, Forest City, North Carolina. 61-723. Woo! One of one, donkey boy!
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Damn, Todd Gurley, National Treasures 101. Woo! Feels like I've opened more than 100 packs. Robert Ewing, 61-727. Oh, Vladdy! Without a gold mine sticker? That damn Austin, man, that's fucked up. You know that's you.
I'll put one on.
That just does not make me happy. Here we go. Robbie Ewing, 61-727. The Vlad Immaculate RPA. Woo! Dan Stacy ordered one. Big Dan. 61-736. Rest in peace, Kirby. One of one, donkey boy.
Yahoo! Yahoo!
That's right, Nation. I know the Kirby Puckett 5-star 101 cut auto is in Grand Slam's product. I put it in that motherfucker, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
We right here, Lake Boys. We hollering at your lady friends, aren't we, Big Sonny?
That's right.
Anastasia, boy. She about ready to ride up on. What time she picking you up? About 9 or about 10 or 10:30?
That's right.
Hell yeah, Gary's out of town, so Anastasia's about to bob on Sonny's nuts. Let's go. No, 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 no. Kyle Marshall. I'm sorry for the rest of y'all. There can't be much else left. Jeez, oh fucking Pete. 61-743, Kyle. I stand motherfucking corrected. How about a $700 or $800 motherfucking Zion? Let's fucking go. I got to bust a blood vessel in the other eyeball so they fucking match, Big Joe.
Oh, God.
God, the red wave. That's like $700 right now, dude, this card. Holy shit, we're on a fucking heater, boy. This is Kyle Marshall. I thought he's going to get a Dan Marino auto, to be honest. Hey, man, just goes to show you, man, don't be a negative asshole, right, Big Sonny?
That's right.
Here we go, Justin. Can I get a hell yeah from Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Let's see if... How about a Topps Update Hobby Box? Woo! Hell no. Chip Henson. Chip fucking Henson, my dude. 61,756. Oh, it's a little Wayne Gretzky. Make his head bleed. If you have not seen Swingers, it's a cinematic masterpiece. Got to check it out. Big Wayne Gretzky and Eazy-E. Real motherfucking G right there. That's the rookie triple. That was Chip, 61756. Here is 61765, Kyle S. So now the field is set. The 10 recipients are lined up and ready to roll. Kyle S. Oh, shit. I forgot about this donk donk. One of one.
Hee-ya-ho! Hee-ya-ho!
Just in case there's some single ladies out there tonight, rookie. Hey, for all you single ladies watching the show, this one's for you. Give them the, hit them with the seductive.
Hee-haw. Hee-haw.
Damn. If you're a single woman out there and that don't get your faucet running, I don't know what to tell you. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah.
Yo shit should be dripping. Let's go.
They could stick to a tile floor right now.
Drip, drip. miss your pussy juices. Gerald H. Illinois, 61766, one pack. Oh, by the way, here's a $1,000 card. Hey, man, if I had a microphone, I swear to God, I'd go on home and let Joe finish this motherfucker out. Jersey number 23 of 99, LeBron the King. Holy fucking shit, we're on a fucking heater. Jeez, fucking. I want to buy one. I swear, it's that fucking good. Woo! Yeah. Save some. If the corner gets bumped, it goes to a 9-5, guys. Fucking shit. Let's fucking go. That was Gerald H. This is Tim Fan Guy, 61. I had no idea that my calculator must have been fucked up. 61767, Tim Fan Guy. Dan Marino, cracked blue, cracked ice. Auto. Ian Schaefer, three packs. Ian tried to get up in that ass one more time for him, didn't he, Big Joe? Ian fucking trying to just shit all over everybody, boy. I love it. I do. I love that style. Woo! Oh, my God. Shuffle these up. Babe Ruth! Look at this fucker. One of one, donkey boy!
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Rest in peace, Steve. Rest in peace. Look at that Titans logo patch. One of fucking one. And another one of one, donkey boy!
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Joey Bosa NFL logo shield rookie auto. I don't know how we do it either, Wilson. I really don't. Fuck it. We just do it. Right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Hell yeah. David Davis. Hell yeah. 38344 in the motherfucking house, baby. Honey to Tennessee. Let's go, baby. Woo!
Only bus one, it says.
I don't know what that means, though. Just open one pack?
Yeah, it says requested one to be refunded. Only bus one.
Okay, got you. David Davis. Titty tap. What's up, girl? What you doing tonight? You probably had a long week on the road. Probably came into work. Probably saw your boyfriend and ready to just curl up under that Steelers blanket. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I'd say so. You curl up, girl. Grab you a little, I don't know, Wong Tong chicken. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Grab you some Wong Tong chicken, baby, and the beef burrito will be by later. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Every lady needs a bean burrito, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
One of one, donkey boy!
Yahoo! Yahoo!
A-Rod, he be getting up in Jennifer Lopez's hoo-ha. Let's go! Let's fucking go. Chad Killeen, two packs. Damn. Roberto! PSA 7, dude. That's like $300 or $400 card easy. All fucking day. Google it. Research it, Ron. Get back to me. Hit me back. Fernando Tatis. Got to meet him last year at the Topps convention. We going to the Topps convention trying to win that card shop of the year, aren't we, Big Joe?
Oh, hell yeah.
We ain't coming back without that motherfucking hardware, right, Big Joe?
Hell no. He was gonna shank a motherfucker.
Rick DuPont. Arizona. Tillman Tapp. Of course, man. Yep. Big Terry. This motherfucker's drank a beer or two. Big Terry Bradshaw. Rick DuPont. 61836. Shay Shannon back again. One pack. 61868. Anybody ever heard, hey, Joe, have you ever heard of Magic Johnson?
Sure have.
What about Dr. J?
That sounds familiar too.
What about Larry Bird?
Yeah.
It's the rookie reprint, but all fucking triple on card signed, son, with all the autos are fucking Jim Mint 10. Drag fucking them. Let's go! Ka-ka! Michael Mitchell, local pickup. 61906. How about a certified hobby box? Certified hobby box. That was not what we're looking for, but it is what it is. 61910. Damn. 5-star on card auto. The kid. King Griffey Jr. Gonna meet him March 7th. Gonna meet him March 7th. Let's go! Hey, Joe, will you send. Give me 2 seconds, guys. Make a note that we need to send an email to Tops to RSVP tonight.
Gotcha.
I'll have to get the tickets out of the safe. Travis, too motherfucking short. 61911. Damn. Sandy Koufax, red motherfucking ink. Jim Mint 10. Let's fucking go. Damn. Joshua Kitts, one pack. Everybody knows the rules. First purchase, Tillman Tap, and drag them nuts. Got you, bro. Drag them. A one of one, donkey boy.
Yahoo! Yahoo!
God. Holy shit. Yeah, I'll see you there for sure, Aaron. Look at this fucking thing. Sweet. It's like sweet summer pussy. Right, Big Sonny?
That's right.
Like that Anastasia pussy right on the Myrtle Beach coast. Right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Brandon Clapp bought 5 packs. All right, Brandon, we see you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've only got, after that, we've got, looks like 5 left. Brandon Clapp, 61929. Here we go. Tatum Noir. Oh, our good old Walter Payton Cut token card. Every fucking product, we got to put one in there. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Kobe, 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 Kobe. KD. Old Brandon C. And how about a Mickey fucking Mantle? Not the 52. There's my man, Big Robert Banks, dragging fucking nuts. Let's go, baby. Mickey Mantle. Damn, that's like 500, dude. Look it up. It's like 500 or 600. Hey, we just do what we do, guys. We just do what we do. We give zero fucks, right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
All we give a fuck about is fucking drowning the lake, boys. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Eric Rios. We're going to dunk you and give you a noogie. 61. We're gonna tie your feet to our inner tube and swing you around while we jet ski over your fucking wife's boat, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, take that, bitch. Let's go.
Fucking hooah.
Come here. Give me a natty light, bitch. Joe Montana. Okay, we probably getting a little carried away. Have you seen that Kobe? First order ever. Nothing but love. Let's go. Joshua Rink, 61957. How about a $600 mic? Jesus, we're on a heater tonight. Golly. This is expensive. It's Jim Mint, too. I damn near sent it in. It's Jim Mint. Oh, well. My dumbassery is your gain, Joshua. Enjoy your first purchase. You just fucked me in the butthole. See you, bud. Congrats. Here we go. Big Bobby Z, 61971. Damn. Baker Mayfield purple rookie patch auto to 50. 50 of 50. eBay 1 of 1, donkey boy.
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Next up, Taylor Thompson. 61974. How about a 1 of 1, donkey boy?
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Jared Goff, 1 of 1, auto. Last Gold Mine Series 7 product pack on the planet. My man, James L. Tillman Tapp, he said. I don't know if there can't be anything fucking left, bro. There just can't be. As I was right. Pete Alonso, tribute. It's probably a $100, $150 card. Blue auto to $150. Hey, guys, as always, I'm taking a shot just because somebody's about to make at minimum $35. Here's the deal for the Mantle 52 tonight, guys. The person who pulls this has tonight. By midnight Central Standard Time, they have to get a hold of me and say they will sell it for $35,000. After that, if they don't, they're on their own. So bare minimum, they have $35,000 check we will send them on Monday. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Hell, we'll send it Saturday. We'll send it Saturday to you. If you decide that you want to sell your Mantle for $35,000 fucking dollars, I'll be your Huckleberry, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
It is what I love Doc Holliday. He gave zero fucks, too. If not, we will insure it. We'll get it to you. We'll probably overnight it. Of course, we have Prism. It's all on the site. Is the site pinned, Big Joe?
Yes, it is.
What we're going to do, guys, we're going to give everybody a few minutes to enjoy having a golden ticket. We're going to open some products, drink some Jack. Sonny's going to go in the back and bang Anastasia real quick, right, Big Sonny?
That's right.
And we'll do the golden ticket break in just a minute. We have some boxes to bust. Barker just bought a $1,000 Immaculate box, so we'll be busting that. Let's fucking go! Nom, 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 nom. To anybody that bought a Pac-Man, for real, real talk, I carry on a bunch of bullshit. I've had a rough couple of weeks, long couple of weeks. This is the way I get away from all that. Anybody who spends their hard-earned money, I get it. I understand that you have to work hard for your $259 fucking dollars. We all do. And for you to trust us that we don't take advantage, we're not cheating and giving it to Sean because he's our biggest customer. We treat you exactly the way we want to be treated, right, Joe?
Yeah.
It's just random. It just is what it is. And for y'all to trust us, it means a lot because there's just so many shady fucks in this industry. I get it. But that's why you can ask all the guys that work here. I tell them we have to be above all of that. We have to be above honest. We have to be what I feel like is the best of the best when you're treating people the way you want to be treated and stuff like this. It's real deal stuff, man. We're talking about $35,000 is no fucking joke, man. Let me tell y'all something. You know what Zach Davis did with his money that I paid him for that one-on-one that we paid him? He literally bought a ad fucking agency. He bought the ad agency that he worked for. Life-changing shit. For $3.99, he paid $3.99 or less, whatever it was, for a box of cards. We're in a time in this industry that's fucking... It warms my heart to stroke a check to B's for fucking five digits for a fucking card we pulled. It just is what it is. It's worth it. So... this whole run, y'all buying the Gold Mine Series 7, Series 8, we're always going to bring the thunder, man. We're not fucking around. We're just getting started. I swear we're just getting started. Like, that we haven't even figured a lot of this out, man. Wait until we figure it all out. We'll be good to go. But the people who buy it from us, that's who I just want to say thank you. This shot's for you. You could go spend your money wherever you want, and to actually spend your hard-earned money with us, we appreciate it. To the fucking nation, man. We're going to change some lives this year, man. Let's get going. Always be dragging, baby.
Where's the Mahomes Immaculate at in your office or something?
It's on the level with the helmets, and it's turned sideways. Just bring it in here, okay? Woo! Let's go! Damn, I love the nation. I ain't going to lie. Here we go! All right, guys, somebody's about to get that $35,000, aren't they, Big Joe? Or a 52 Mantle 5.5. Here's Chris H. 61972. Nathan Strait. Can you check Nathan Strait for me? I haven't opened any Prism, bub. It's probably over here somewhere, Joe. This is Chris Head, 61. You'll sell both your tickets in for $5,000? You got to be shitting me. Jonathan. Joshua Burrow. Stowers. Look at that patch. What's up, Big Eric? Got a raise and a promotion. That is what is fucking up.
He hit ship on open on the box.
Okay, he wants us to open it live after all. Okay. Wonder! This is Chris H. One ticket. I was about to say, Ian, what the fuck? I thought Ian had lost his mind. 5,000 is even money, really. I mean, it's if anybody wants in on the ride, Ian will sell you his ticket. Honest to God, I'd buy it. If I were somebody out there that had 5 G's, I'd buy it just to teach him a $35,000 lesson. Isn't that right, Big Sonny?
That's right.
I would teach him a $35,000 lesson. Chad Seafield over here trying to pay 50 cents on the dollar. Oh, Chad. I love you, Chad. Let's go. Let's go. Hell yeah. I'll buy all of them. I'll buy them all out. Hell, I'm going to pay more than that. I could pay $3,500 for every ticket and be better off. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah.
Stone Cold Facts, baby. Hell yeah, Chris. Dinner in March. There's Big Zach Davis, boy. Zach Davis, you don't even need it. You just sit back with your tickets, son. You don't need 2 tickets. I'm telling y'all now, if somebody buys that shit from Ian, it's going down. They're going to win the damn thing. It is what it is. Chris Head. All right, Chris. Dinner on you in Chicago. I like Chad. He's a savage like us. Rowdy. Rowdy Roddy Talese. Big Joe?
Yeah.
How would you feel right now if you were one of the 10 ticket owners? How would you be feeling right now?
I'd be up and pacing and shit. I'd be nervous.
You know what I'd be saying?
What?
Hey, cocksucker, run the random. Not yet. Jose Canseco, baby. Ichiro. Motherfucking, oh, it's Ichiro, guys. I've been wanting to play this shit all night. God bless America and bless all of her soldiers. God bless America. Let's go. That was Chris H. Big Zach. Big Zach is in there, boy. Ian's in there. Well, we got some black magic, baby. Black fucking magic. We got 10 more for Monday night, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah, somebody's already bought one.
Well, well, well. Hey, guess what? When you thought gold mine couldn't be topped, magic disappeared, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
How about a 600 fucking how do we do this shit? There's going to be a documentary about us one day. I'm telling y'all. Fucking Derek Jeter, but it's the Jim Mint Auto 10, guys. 93 Tops rookie, PSA autograph 10. Boom! This is Jimmy K, Smyrna, Tennessee, from Quarter Mile Court. 61997, Jimmy K, right off the fucking bat, son. Hell yeah, Kevin, you get in any time. Here is John Shaharsky. Says, show me the magic. Show you the magic. Literally, it's Magic fucking Johnson. You've got to be shitting me. Magic. You want magic? There you go, bro. And a Mickey Mantle. Damn. That's magic. Let's go. He said he's taking Valium. Be back in 10. I love it. Ian Schaefer's my dude. That's the kind of dude I could hang out with and shit. Here we go. John Shaharsky. When he comes back, everybody say, Ian won, Ian won. Damn, Tommy. Silver, Prism, PSA 10. Let's go. Big Chris Bryant. BGS 910. That was John Shaharsky, my dude. Barry Wolfenbarger. We have our Black Magic stickers on the way, guys. They're being custom made for you guys, so it takes us a week or so, doesn't it, Big Joe?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Huh. I study American history. They drop bombs. Let's go, baby! USA! We will fuck you up if you fuck with America the Beautiful, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
God bless America. God bless all of her soldiers. You fuck with us, and I'm telling you, your fucking country will smell like napalm. Isn't that right, Big Joe?
Oh, hell
yeah. History don't lie. Let's go. Woo! It is what it is. Don't hate us. Don't fuck with us, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
This is Barry Wolfenbarger. What's up, Barry? 62,000. Please be a Zion. That would be so fucking dope. Rui! It's a Rui good card. I've got that Rui 101, son. Dude, Zion's already got 15 points. Playing like 15 minutes. He's scoring a point a minute, guys. Last game, he scored more than a point a minute. Yeah, he's going to fucking just shit all over the NBA. Let's go! Thank God. Barry. Lonnie Walker to 149 Impact. Like we give two fucks. Right, Big Sonny?
That's right.
Oh, Tyler Hero. Peja. Otto. Peja Stojakovic. RJ. I like these die cuts. The liftoffs, I think they're cool. They're cool. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah, that's cool.
Here we go. He said, I'm really going to pass. I love Ian. This guy right here. This guy right here is about to hit this motherfucker. I can feel it. Him or Zach Davis, it's going down. Does Shaharsky have a ticket?
Yeah.
Oh, God. This is going to be a fucking dick swinging. It's going to be an event right here. He's got 15 and 15. Exactly. Nope. Damn. Here we go. We do have 2017 Immaculate Football, guys. If anybody wants to drag nuts, Barker did, right?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, my man Barker. Let's ride. This is Willie D. California, son. Look, I mean, dude, you can't even fit any more cards in old Black Magic, can you, Big Joe?
Hell no.
He's 7 for 8. He's 7 for 8, rookie.
Oh, his
tried to tell them motherfucking hack. Where's them Greg Oden fucking talking hacky shit motherfuckers now, bitch? Oh, shit. The 3-hit wonder. Tony. Lift off, LeBron. And the Peyton. It's not bad, man, for not hitting the biggie. Damn, Zion just makes me want to dance sometimes. Speaking of fucking Zion! What? I don't get it. I don't get it. Do you, rookie?
I get it.
Why is there a Zion base card in here? Oh, because he's about to take over this guy's. Let's fucking go! Ka-ka! Motherfuckers, let's go, baby! Yes, he's scoring more than Jordan did his first two games. Yes, he drags fucking nuts. I'm telling y'all, let's go! Ka-ka! Damn! Save some for the rest of us, Willie! Damn. I know, Black Magic. Hell yeah, your son enlisted today. Will you do me a favor, man? Will you send him a note? Let him know to kill as many fucking terrorists as he possibly can. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Most importantly, man, everybody say a prayer for Joel's son, man. Any man who's got the balls to enlist and go fight these terrorist hacks and fucking go out there, I got a lot of respect for them, man. So tell your son we appreciate his service. Here we go. Nathan Straight, drag some nuts. Got you. La Quinta. Oh, my God. We lose money on it. That's how we do it, Wilson. Favre, Sanders, Thurman, triple on card. Anybody anybody out there want to talk that shit about black magic, we'll magically rub our nuts all over your head. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah, we will.
Make them magically delicious. Let's go. Holy fuck. Damn. Look at this card. This card right here, fucking... If you don't like this car, man, something's wrong with your ass. Let's go. Yeah. And he's got a Prism Hobby Box. Got you, bro. First of all, this guy's name, you see his first name? Nathan. This guy right here probably got a damn fucking 10-inch dong. Congrats, Nate. Yeah. Yeah, probably got all kinds of financial districts, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Miss your financial district. Come on back from Shaw or from Greenville, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Come on back and join the Broad Street posse. No. Miss you, Sherry. Let's go. Oh, Sonny, 62,003. You truly don't understand the business model and how I keep the lights on. Hey, man, ask Joe. My bank account got zero in it, right, Big Joe? All I do is I give it back to the nation. Let's go.
Look at the little old car shop in Middle Tennessee.
We just trying to pay the rent, you know what I'm saying? Like, we never said we was going to live in a mansion like Dave and Adams. We just said we was going to kick them out of these, right, Big Joe?
Yeah.
We coming, baby. Let's fucking go. Isn't that right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
The fuck we need a mansion for, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
All you need at the nation headquarters is a Steelers quilt, a nice propane tank, gas, fireplace, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
And a little Cavassier in the freezer, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
And some condoms. Let's go. Woo! No gold. What up, Big Ant? What up, Braylon? Let's go. Colin Sexton. There's a nice card. Here we go. So y'all telling me Zion is scoring a point every fucking minute again tonight?
Bling, bling, bling.
Cha-ching.
Damn. Ball, Lonzo.
Damn, Lonzo, get the fuck out the way. Fucking base cards. He said, I'm still chewing Valium. Now, Ian, you might as well sit back and relax. It's going to be a few minutes, isn't it, Big Joe?
Yeah,
let us know when you pass.
I didn't even think about that.
If I was him, I'd be fucking ready, boy.
$35,000.
John Morant Silver! Hi-ho, Silver! Let's fucking go. Dead center, too, dude. Drag fucking them.
Cuckoo. Watch out. Girl might be out there walking her skunk.
She might be out there ready to fuck, huh?
Fuck you.
Oh, donkey. She said, fuck you, motherfucker. Did I tell you that she came up to me the next day or 2 days later and said, one of your employees was calling at me. I was like, shut up. We're calling at you, you dumb skank.
Here we go. Skunk walker.
Skunk walker.
Watch that thing. We thought skunks was walking by, bitch.
Damn. There's a $100 bill. Let's go.
Trying to scare skunks away.
Damn, Prism is dope. Ja Morant silver and a Ja Morant base, Zion base. Damn, say something for the rest of us, 10-inch dick Nate. Let's go. Hey, man, and a Rui. It is what it is, bro. Here we go. Come on, let's get a gold real quick. That'd be so insane. He said, I'm chewing volumes. Good. Mm. Gafford, purple. Like we give a fuck. Luca. Luca red power. Powerpuff Girls. Here we go. My little niece used to love Powerpuff Girls. Rudy Gobert. Otis. Fucking drunk. Here we go. Here we go. Enjoy your $9,000 worth of cards there, bro. See you later, Big Nate. Stay dragging. Richard Williams. He likes that black magic, doesn't he, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Damn. Anybody ever heard of Lou Gehrig? Lou Gehrig, son. Triple threads, triple crown, game-used bat, and motherfucking Deshaun Watson Prism. Drag him. We right here. Let's go. That was Richard Williams, 62,006. Well, 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 Jamie Van Gordon, we meet again. Oh, shit. Brett Favre, immaculate postseasons to 12. And a motherfucking Lamar. He didn't sign it because he don't know how to sign it. PSA 9, let's go. Isn't that right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Next up, Big David Hall, Black Magic. Damn, speaking of Lamar, this is the Lamar Score Update Prism, PSA 10. It's worth hundreds of dollars. It's numbered to 99. And a motherfucking Luca Prism. Let's go. That was 62,008, David Hall. Here comes Sean Barker. Nut Dragon time. Oops, my weekly or my daily nut.
I brought the case, but there's only one coming out.
He ordered one. Okay. We have a sealed case of 2017. He has 4 to 6 more minutes coming. Oh, golly gee whiz. Thanks, you goofball fucking Pelican coach. What's his name again?
Alvin Gentry.
Oh, yeah. Let fucking...
Alvin get fucked.
They'd have won the game the other night if they'd have played our horse. Let's go. There we go. The over and under on Zion was 17.5, Joe.
Okay. I would have taken the over.
I'd have been, I mean, the problem is the minutes, you know, like, this is Barker's 3 boxes of contenders. What up, big guy, Anthony? Pete Skidmore needs 18. Oh, he gonna hit that. He about to drop a 3 on y'all real quick. Yeah, we need him to score 18 or 20 tonight just for the fuck of it. We just chilling right now, right, Big Joe?
Oh, yeah.
Fourth quarter is where he really steps it up. History says that anyway, right, Joe?
Hell yeah.
Oh, fucking. There's a redemption in here. Anthony. Here we go. Motherfucker. Matisse. Everybody bet on the over. I like it. Positive cats. I'm rooting for y'all big time. So he's got to score 3 points in 4 minutes, right?
Yeah, something like that.
He's got to score. So he has 15 right now, Joe?
Yes.
Okay. Here we go. We need 3 points for the nation. Winsy, is it fourth quarter yet, Joe? Should be third quarter, I'd say. Okay. So they only play him 4 minutes a quarter? That's all he plays.
That's what it's looking like.
Cool. God, I feel sorry for the NBA when he scores a bunch, right, Big Joe? Or when he plays a bunch. A 1 of 1, donkey boy!
Yo.
Miles Bridges, like we give a fuck. He only got, oh no, he got 2 autos. That was box 1. He's playing 4 minutes in the quarter. That's cool. Hey, whatever, man. Whatever they need to do to take care of our horse, we cool. Right, Big Joe?
Oh, yeah. Waiting for the long.
Yeah. I'm afraid he's going to end up with 18 or 17. Like, they need, do they need 18 and a half or 18? Yeah.
He just needs
18 instead of a 17.5. Okay. We put the select on, guys. If somebody wants all 12 boxes, they can have it. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
yeah.
It is what it is. If you want to save $100, there's your chance. Give me just a second. Where are we at, Nation? Oh, my gosh. You guys are fucking just dragging the fucking Lake Boys all over the fucking park. Aren't they, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
NBA Pass is free right now? Ask Ian what's he going to do. Is Ian going to keep the card or is he going to sell it if he hits? We need to start asking people. Ian, who is it? Anybody out there that actually has a golden ticket, are you going to keep your mantle or are you going to sell it for 35 large? I'm dying to know. No shit. The NBA pass is free until the 26th. SGA. No auto yet. There's another fucking redemption. Eric Paschal. It's the finals. Whatever that one is. To 49. I'm not negotiating shit. I won't pay you $35,001. Like, not one penny. Woo! Not one fucking penny. Giannis. Good try, though, bro. Hey, Memphis 10 in the house. Here we go. Here we go. There you go. You got right there. There's two boxes of it. One more to go. All right. You about ready, Big Joe? You getting ready for the rush? We're going to do this here in another. We're going to get ready, guys. It'll be in the next 30 minutes. We're going to run it. Just letting y'all know now. We're going to find out whose life's about to change. What happened, Joe? It kicked. Do you see that?
Yeah, I just saw it just happen, yeah.
God, Restream is terrible. It's not going to let me in. Am I live?
Yeah.
Okay. I swear, if Restream was a dude, I'd fucking jab that bitch as long as he was my size. It's not working. What are you seeing on the Restream? Are you just seeing the video and then the white box over here?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't see anything y'all are saying. Hold on one second. Site can't be reached. Imagine that, you fucking cock goblins. Fucking Jesus. In the middle of your show. We're going literally about to do a $35,000. Sounds about right. Site can't be reached, you cocksuckers, boy. All right. It is what it is. Right now, just let me know if I'm not live, okay? We'll go old school. We'll do whatever we got to do. Here we go. PJ! And a redemption, too. Keldon. Finals ticket. Can you see their comments, Joe?
Yes.
Okay, you can see their comments, but I can't.
Yeah.
How? Because you're on Facebook? Because you're watching on Facebook?
Right.
Okay.
So anybody that's on Facebook, I can see their comments.
Okay, cool. Luca, the 125 is a good card. One off his jersey number, 78. Wonder why he's number 70 fucking 7. Not meant to be, Barksker. I think Barker also ordered a case of or a box of Immaculate. Here we go, Barker! Wait, is there something under here? Oh, that's Barker's box. Here we go. All right, Barker, we're opening up a sealed fucking case of 17 Immaculate. Geez, save some for the rest of us. Let me try it again.
Yeah, I was just going to get this out of your way, too.
Hell fucking yeah. I might as well just get fucked up. It's not working.
It's weird that the other port's working, but the chat's
not. Yeah. Here we go. Big Sean Barker. Big dog gotta eat. I haven't opened one of these in a couple years, have I, Joe? The law, and the law won. If anybody wants a box, Rookie's holding it. Uh-oh, I see a 101 for Joe. Oh, my Lord.
Goodness.
Damn! Hide the women! Hide the children! It's Joe Mixon time. Running back game used rape glove to 5. A 1 of 5. Damn. Tasty. Sterling. Not what I'm looking for. Big Heath Miller. And we got the wrong RPA. We got the wrong Texan, Deontay. We looking for fucking Watson, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Here, Joe. Here we go. Yep. Damn, Derek got the Chronicles. This is Derek Merchant, my dude. We do have 18-19 Chronicles. It's just irritating me. Fucking dumb shit. I'm about to go old school. We can do the random old school, right? Yeah. Like, why couldn't we? Here we go. Michael Porter. Rookie. Kamadou Diallo. Trey Young. Rookie. Stuff's loaded. Knox rookie. Damn. I mean, just the base itself is going to bring you $5,100. Luca rookie. That's numbered to fucking 99. Damn. I wonder what everybody's saying out there. Are they happy to see the Chronicles? Everybody loves the Chronic. LeBron. There's a Mitch. Another Luka rookie. There's a Michael Porter to 99. A Luka rookie. Kimba.
The main thing they're saying is Zion's back in.
Oh, good. How many autos you get in the box? I thought you got 2. You only get 1? Oh, Zion. Give me that crack. Hold on. What is... y'all let me know when Zion goes over. Here we go. Fucking, all right. I like the Chronics. That was Derek M. He's got 2 contenders, too. Give me 1 second. We're going to keep trying. Derek Merchant, 62,000. 070, our dude. Here Here we go. All right, guys, after these two boxes, I'm going to go old school on Facebook, and then we will run to random. It just is what it is, guys. Tired of fucking with Restream. We're talking about days on end this shit does this stupid shit. I've never seen anything like it. If I were the owner of that company, I'd probably fucking lose my mind. I just can't believe how shitty that fucking product is. 8-25. Jackson Hayes. So we'll open this box and he has one more, and then we're going to go old school. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Shit, all bets are off when I go old school. Right, Big Gary? Gary? I mean Sonny. Yeah. What's up, man?
What up?
Hell yeah. Can I ask you a question, Sonny?
Yeah.
What was it like when you were a little fella and you would go see Gary at Rikers? Would they let you come visit?
Yeah, they would.
Hell yeah. Is it true you lost your virginity at Rikers? Gary forced you to have sex with a woman when you were 12?
Yep.
Hell yeah. That's what's up. Like father, like son. Right, Big Sonny?
That's right.
Cam Reddish. Finals to 49. Nice card. Kobe. CJ to 65, like we give a shit. Not yet. RJ, where's that 101 at? Where's that 101 Ja Morant at, right, Big Rook?
Where the bud
at? All right, last box on this shit-stained Restream, and then we go on to go old school. We need to go ahead and order that Apple, the new computer, too, Joe. Here we go. Here we go. PJ. Damn, playoff to 99. Back-to-back PJs. And a redemption. Siku. Damn. Variation premium. Damn, that was a great box. All this other shit ain't gonna matter because there was the two cards. There's Zion! How many Zion got, Big Joe?
He's at 15.
Oh no, they're gonna take him out. He just blocked somebody because my buddy was like, oh my god, that block. Hell yeah, Zion. Getting that ass for him. Getting that ass, big fella! Wilt. So stupid. In the middle of your stream, it just kicks you off. Andre Drummond. Superstar. LeBron cracked ice. Damn, this guy's as lucky as his boy Zach. Almost. Zach's about to hit this mantle, boy. All right. That's Derek. All right, guys, we're going to go old school, man. Fuck all this shit. Catch y'all in a minute. Always be dragging. Deuces.